What makes a legacy? Do you have to see it to know it's still there? Do you need a day to honor it? Or a moment of silence to know that you're living in one? A legacy isn't concerned if you take it for granted. And it will forgive you if you don't know how it started. All a legacy needs is for us to keep going, to use its paths, to discover new ones, so that outsiders can become masters, like the caddy who became a pioneer. Because a legacy is made when we live it out.